It was a weekend of fun, fright, and fundamentals as 55 healthcare students visited Rocky Mountain House for a specialized skills event October 13th and 14th. Hosted by the Rocky Mountain House Health Center, organized through the Rocky Recruitment and Retention Society, and sponsored by the Rural Health Professions Action Plan, the weekend gave students the opportunity to experience rural medicine and gain insight into how it may differ from their expectations.
Rural healthcare is very different than urban healthcare, and family medicine practitioners and general nurses who work rural acute deal with everything from beginning of life to end of life, all in the same environment, and need a knowledge base to manage all of those pieces.
This was the second time the community hosted a group of future health practitioners, and for some, it was word of mouth from past participants that encouraged them to take advantage of the opportunity.
So I've heard from friends about it in years prior. A lot of my friends are in the Student Nursing Society at Mount Royal, so we have a lot of opportunities to do things like this. So one of my friends told me prior, and she said it was awesome, so I thought I'd come and give it a shot.
Welcoming nursing, respiratory, physiotherapy, and medical students, Rocky Skills 2018 not only focused on giving hands-on experience in their chosen fields, but also those they will work closely with in the future.
In real life, we work as a team. There isn't just a group of physicians or a group of nurses or a group of physiotherapists in the care of any patient. It's a multidisciplinary team that's caring for that patient. So if we learn in multidisciplinary settings, then we're more likely to work better as a team in the end.
I think it gives me kind of a more in-depth understanding and respect for other people, so that when I'm in a situation and I have other professions I'm working with, I can better work with them because I can understand what they're trying to do.
We're kind of taught that nurses are a jack of all trades and a master of none, so sometimes when we recognize that we've reached the end of our scope, we know who to call, such as like if we're a respiratory therapist or like physio. So that really helps strengthen your team and give the best patient care you can.
Understanding the importance of a cooperative work environment, local healthcare professionals eagerly volunteered their time, expertise, and community experience to better help students understand what rural has to offer.
I love to see the passion and the excitement of our new future physicians, physiotherapists, nurses. It's exciting to pay it forward and seeing the passion for their profession and continuing that on. It's a privilege to have the opportunity.
It was great fun. I really appreciate the enthusiasm of the students. I'm just so excited to share my passion for rural healthcare, especially because we do so much here, and often the publicity isn't exposed as much. We hear about different campaigns regarding children's hospital, but you don't necessarily hear about the stories of what rural health has to offer.
For those who took part in the event, getting the opportunity to experience just what rural medicine means opened their eyes and demonstrated the importance of keeping an open mind.
We hear all the time about the need there is in rural setting for healthcare professionals, but just to really get out there and experience that, whether that's through doing locums or coming out to events like these, but not to rule it out. Sometimes we get set and we're like, oh, I just want to stay in the city, that's all I've ever known, but there's so much more out there, and you may just find and be surprised by how much you actually love the rural setting.
Part of building a connection within the community means getting involved with more than just the workplace. After all, it's the people and the surroundings that make Rocky Mountain House home, and that's just what students got to experience.
My favorite part was probably just spending time outside. There's a lot of nice natural areas and parks here, which is something I enjoy, and just learning a bit more about the history. I didn't really know how Rocky Mountain House got its name, so checking out the fort and all that was very interesting to me.
Yeah, like Rocky specifically was really awesome. Everyone was so warm. I love how everyone came together last night for the fright night. Everyone gets involved in everything here, and the hospital was really awesome as well. I think every healthcare student should try and get into at least one